We have breaking news just into our newsroom about a crash that knocked a private ambulance on its side. It happened a short time ago at 54th and Villard in Milwaukee. We do not know how it happened yet, but the ambulance was knocked over and the windows on the front of the bus are smashed. You can see that right now. The fire department tells us that looks like they transported some people to the hospital. We hope to learn more very soon on those conditions. Yikes, not good.